fucking right. I'm not gonna be told what I am and what I ain't. I'm not gonna fucking be judged by fucking little bunch of fucking little snot-nosed, runny-nosed mouth fucking kids. Think they fucking are fucking have some entitlement, which is narcissism. And that had nothing to do with pride. It had everything to do with fucking my God-given right to be fucking who I am and what I am my own. You violate me. That is offensive. And you're illegal. No, I'm not in trouble. You have no right to say that to me, you son of a bitch, you. Let me know where you're at. And I'll come over and I'll fucking beat the fuck out of you and let you know just how much I fucking am in trouble. I'm a fucking coward. Experiment and doing what I fucking please, when I please, how I fucking please it. God sees what you're fucking doing, he hates you for it. And he's gonna fucking send you into fucking prison. And fucking... a pine box. And the liquor bar later.
Thank you.